Hello, this is Bladder. We're about to do some sparrow racing. Hope you enjoy. I'm just going to get some bounties. Hope y'all are doing well this morning. Or this afternoon.
You need a ship.
How can we help? Thanks. Thanks.
I actually am going to invite someone to the party, so I'll be right back.
S-R-L. Treat this like a fight, and you'll do just fine. Cabal and Vex have infiltrated the track. Eyes up, Guardians.
Go! That way!
Two.
I decided to blow up because my Sparrow was not functional, so it wasn't cool.
We should be going faster.
Last lap. Cade's got a lot of glimmer riding on this.
Now I'm working on the bounty, so I really don't even care if I get 6th place.
That's it, folks. We've got a winner. Holiday knocked me right off my last one. Sparrow Racing.
Make us look good. Cabal on the track. Vex 2. I don't think they're here to watch the race.
Get going! riding. You're in the lead. Second lap. How's the Sparrow running?
It is a lovely day for a leisurely ride. Last lap. Show them what we can do.
We have a winner. S-R-L. You ready?
Cabal and Vex ahead. Just think of them as obstacles.
Race!
Lap two, keep your helmet on. This ain't over yet.
You can do it. Hit those gates.
You can still catch up, you know. Final lap.
Thank you.
Tower thanks everyone for their participation, but we have our winner.
S-R-L. Wanna win? Hit those gates. Vex and Fallen in your area, Guardian. Boost right past them. Get going!
too. Keep it up.
It is a lovely day for a leisurely ride. Show them what we can do.
That's it, folks. We've got a winner. Sparrow Racing. Treat this like a fight, and you'll do just fine. Vexen falling on the track. Gonna make this race a little more exciting. Second lap. How's the Sparrow running? You got a boost. Catch up.
It is a lovely day for a leisurely ride. Last lap. Show them what we can do.
Not much, man. What's up with you? Have you done any Sparrow racing? I hear you're pretty burned out with Destiny. Why is he inviting me to a party? Haven't you learned from all the times you told me not to just send you a request to see if I'm in a party already?
Sparrow race. Sparrow's just a seat and an engine. You have to ride with heart.
But if it wasn't for the fact that I actually do want to talk to him, I would be like a douche and be like, okay, well, since you left the party,
taken on the track. Watch out.
Or party invite only. So fucked up, but so fun. Stuck on the Sparrow races. What? You're getting on to play Diablo? I'm probably gonna bounce off of Destiny unless I decide to do some bounties.
Second lap. How's the Sparrow running?
With Sparrow racing.
It is a lovely day for a leisurely ride.
Well, only because I finally got to the part with my what is that stupid thing called? Quest that I have to get top 3. 10 times. And of course, ever since I needed to get top 3, I can't get past 4th place. Well, I don't know if you get better points for 1st or 2nd. Oh, that's right, I can't even get fucking 3rd. myself in the fourth place. One of you bitches needs to blow up. Oh, no, you spun me out. You spun me out, and I blew up. Fuckers. Now I'm in sixth place. Stupid fifth place. Fucking blew me up.
Get those gates! No giving up till Shaq sings, you hear me?
Last lap. Show them
what
we can do.
You didn't realize that. You even told me that. You know about the gifts that, like, someone sends to you? You told me that there was a timetable on them. And then it says, like, man, it's almost tempted me to hop in Diablo. Don't promise something you can't follow through on. Thank you.
Sparrow Racing.
At least no one's chasing us.
Cabal signals out there, Guardian. Vex 2. They won't stop this race.
Go! Go!
What are y'all even doing? You went from level 82 all the way up to 574. You went from level 82 all the way up to 599. How are you power leveling so much? So what's the max level? So after what level does it really not matter anymore? So it always matters to level up.
Second lap. How's the Sparrow running? Race ain't over till it's over. Hit those gates.
Got some catching up to do.
One more lap. Keep going.
Haha, motherfucker. I just took over third place, bitch. I just took over second place, bitch. Back down to third. What the fuck? I don't think so, Lord. No!
We have a winner!
That was close. I got second place. Sounds pretty lame. What level are you now, Robert? And what level are you, Club? Robert's really about to get biffed up. I don't know how to do tricks.
S-R-L. Treat this like a fight and you'll do just fine.
Picking up Vex and Fallen signals. Be careful. Go that way.
See, I don't understand how you would enjoy the game if you power leveled that quickly. Motherfucker, don't be pushing me off. How did that guy get so fucking far up there? That guy knows the map.
Second lap. This ain't over, Guardian.
Text Phil will be like, hey, get up.
Race ain't over till it's over. Hit those gates. One more lap. Keep going. We've got a winner. Racing ain't easy. Get up and try again.
What bullshit, motherfucker? And he gets a legendary? Fuck him. That's what he's about to do to you. Yeah. Y'all are like two little schoolgirls. That's all I keep hearing. Yeah, well, I'm about to give you some amusing facts. So, I forgot to put my normal gear on. Because I'm wearing all legendary gear, but I'm wearing all racing gear, which has no light. So my light level's like 245. And I just turned in 6 engrams. So, obviously all my shit was 245. That is the one reason why I do agree with the way that the Guardian Radio's talked about doing it is just have it go off of whatever your highest light is. Looks like. That way you don't have to change all your gear just for it.
Don't let anything happen to that ship of ours. There has
been an attack. Probably, because that would have been 3:30, which is when it used to go out. No, it was in the 30s. So, I think it would be pretty cool if you did a podcast.
Yes, Guardian. Checking. Confirmed.
Confirmed. And Klopp said, on that note, I'm leaving.
Let's not hang around.
What? A bunch of new emblems? Sweet.
Okay, back to work.
So, who wants to do challenge mode? Y'all a bunch of bitches. glad I figured it out. Oh. Was that that sarcasm thing that people do? Hey, does anybody have a friend that they can refer to me? Because I'm sure if you did have a friend, you'd be more than happy to give them to me instead of taking them for yourself.
Fantastic. Good luck, Guardian.
You know what changed your life? Is you became friends with me.
Tell the other Guardians.
I just told you what it was, son. Y'all two bunch of bitches.
Service restored.
Well, didn't you say you could buy it? Oh, I was saying, couldn't you buy it? I was saying, couldn't you buy it? But you'd already answered the question after.